As you can see, I'm still in bed. I'm really struggling this morning. It's 7 o'clock. I need to get up, but I feel quite a lot sick again. And I am shattered. I think I've had about an hour's sleep. I've hardly slept at all. I'm in a foul mood. Oh, I don't think I can cope with today. I've laid long enough inside myself. It's like 7:15 now. I need to make an effort to get up, have a shower. Oh, right, let's go. Okay, I'm up, showered, dressed, ready for school. Still feeling like crap, but we're gonna see how it goes. Oh my goodness, I just wanna curl up in bed. It is very warm today, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a hot one. Everyone's being so friendly this morning. Everyone said, well, I say everyone, not everyone. Lots of people have said hello to us this morning, but still feel crap.
Yeah.
What?
I feel like there's a lot more shade.
Shade. Yeah. Clear blue skies. Oh, it's clear blue skies today. I don't think we've had clear blue sky day. We've been here, or not for a long time, anyway. Well, after being jumped on for the last hour by that one down there, I'm gonna say, don't feel any better. Oh, goodness. We're done in school for the morning. It is so warm. I am starting to feel a little bit better, I suppose. Just a little bit. We're gonna go to Pizza Hut for lunch. Pizza always cheers me up, so we're gonna go get pizza, a little bit naughty. But you're starving. I'm quite hungry. I need cheering up. Pizza will do it. Also need to get some more money out. That won't cheer me up. Have I mentioned about it being Vietnamese Women's Day today? I think I mentioned yesterday, but I haven't mentioned it today. Like, all morning in school, that is kind of all they've been doing. It's obviously a massive, massive thing. Did like the kids, the boy had to go and like get a pretend present and give it to a girl, and they were just doing all the escalators there. Just loads of things about Vietnamese Women's Day, and all the teachers are getting like flowers delivered and cakes and things, and I'm getting nothing. Oh, I got no flowers. I mean, I'm not Vietnamese, so hey.
Boom!
No, that scared me.
I scared you.
We got some fries. I'm so hungry.
Hungry?
We're starving. Pizza's arrived. We're not very impressed at the size. Look at it in comparison to my hand. It's tiny. Something for Vietnamese Women's Day. Garlic bread is doing like a little thing of pizza with like a box of like little prizes or things in. And she just came around and gave it us, and I've just pulled a thing out and it was a free garlic bread. We're kind of stuffed and don't really want it, but we got a free garlic bread. An ice cream has just arrived as well. We're not quite sure why, but no idea. I mean, if they want to bring us ice cream, I don't know. I don't know if it's free if I'm paying for that. No idea. We're all done in Pizza Hut. I am completely stuffed after getting that. I was stuffed before we got the garlic bread, and then we got the garlic bread as well, and now I am completely stuffed and nearly fell down the escalator. That was good. Right, we're heading home now.
Say something to her.
Happy.
It's what? Candy for me? Thank you very much. Candy for me?
No.
Please? Crisps for me?
No.
Crisps for me?
Open. Teacher, open for me.
Open for you, okay. Well, that was a fun little afternoon. You just shout, fuck you. Well, that was a fun little afternoon. We just had, as you saw, a little party for Vietnamese Women's Day. Like I said, it's obviously taking quite like a big celebration. I'm a bit full of cake though. They didn't want any, but they just kept giving me things. And I was like, oh, okay. I'm gonna walk home now and, I don't know, this evening, do a little bit of work, I think. Same old thing, probably. Do some work in the evening. Me, Stephen and B are just heading out down to the park. He wants to try and fly the drone, so. Still loads of flowers being sold. Okay. Ready?
Stephen about to get into bed, have an early night, watch a movie. I think we're watching some Stork or something it's called, some cartoon thing, I don't really know. We're gonna curl up under the covers. I can't wait, I'm so tired. I just wanna curl up, watch a film and fall asleep.